Just 3 years ago, Congress passed the Secure Act that made mandatory distributions from a retirement account. And this year, the Secure Act 2.0 was passed. How will it affect you? Well, that's what we're talking about in today's Money Matters Monday segment, sponsored by the Belger Financial Group. Joining me now is Greg Belger. He is the president of the Belger Financial Group. Thanks for being here with us today.
Thanks for having me.
Absolutely. I mean, this is affecting a lot of people. So let's dive in to some of the changes that the Secure Act 2.0 is bringing to retirees.
Well, the Secure Act 2.0 has had a ton of changes. It's like a 4,000-page document.
Oh,
but if we're focusing on required minimum distributions right now, which is something that we're getting a lot of calls in our office on with our clients, because we primarily focus on that distribution phase of retirement. So what happens is all those qualified dollars, I mean, if you have an IRA, 401k, TSP, you're able to dump money into those plans, defer them throughout your retirement, and when you hit a certain age, you have to take that money out. Well, the age went from 70 and a half to 72. Now it'll be age 73. So at the age of 73, you're going to have to look at all your qualified accounts, whether you want to or not. You're going to have to take some of that money out and pay taxes. Now, within that first year, it's 4%. What folks don't know is it can go as high as 10%, and that will continue to affect you throughout retirement. So we highly recommend you meet with your planner, your advisor, whoever's working with you on your retirement, whether it's us, and you focus on some strategies to help you to decrease your taxable liability, because you don't want to pay more than you have to, and you definitely can keep more of that money for you and your family. That's definitely the goal.
Well, Greg, you said it best. I mean, you just broke down 4,000 pages in 60 seconds. I mean, we're looking at this graphic right here. Planners are excited about these changes, right?
Yeah, they're extremely excited. Obviously, the goal of this entire plan is for the government saying, hey, we will defer this money for you so that we have more money that we can tax for you later. And that's something that I'm not too happy about, but they make it sound really cool. You know, for those required minimum distributions, they used to have a 50% penalty. They've decreased it down to 25%. So they have given you an incentive to put more money in your 401ks and your IRAs. But again, that incentive comes with some catches. Yeah. Those catches are so they can tax you more later. So we welcome these changes. Obviously, I want people to know that the money that are in your retirement accounts, they're not safe, they're not protected. Obviously, we see what's going on with the market right now. You want to make sure that you're paying attention to what's going on and that you're maybe mitigating some of that risk. They have the stock market there, how it's been not helped in 2022, but they've increased the catch-up provisions, and it helps with employer-sponsored plans. And obviously, the required minimum distribution age is going to change. It's set by 2033. They're going to push that age to age 75. So you want to make sure you're constantly aware and that you're meeting with your retirement planner to figure out what strategies that you can use to maximize the money you have in retirement.
Well, speaking of meeting with a retirement planner, St. Louis, we have one right here with us today in our studio. Greg Belger and his team can sit down with you to make sure your money is perfect when it comes to retirement. They can look at what you have right now personally, take some ways that'll help you make the most out of the Secure Act 2.0 and the future changes that are coming. He and his team are currently offering a complimentary consultation. That number to dial right now is 314-328-1868. The number one more time is 314-328-1868, or you can find Greg Belger online at belgerfinancialgroup.com. Greg, thanks for being here with us
on
this Money Matters Monday in St. Louis. Make sure your money matters. Give Greg and his team a call. We'll make sure you have access to all that information on our website at studiosl.tv.